The other day, we looked at how the liturgical colors are not based on what the priest feels like wearing at Mass on any given day, but are based on the year of the church seasons, and the life of our Lord that's being emphasized at Mass during a certain time. Now, right now, we're seeing a lot of purple at Mass. Now, what does purple mean to you when you think about it?
The first thing I think about when I hear the word purple is lavender. And I've been growing some lavender at home right now. And the thing with lavender is that most people like to dry it out and then store it in the house, and it smells really nice. And sometimes our spiritual life can also become dried out. And in those cases, it's a good idea to turn to God through confession and to renew your spiritual relationship with the Lord.
I think that's an excellent point. So because of that, that spirit of being dried out and becoming an aroma for God, what then are the two seasons in the church year that the purple is used?
Advent and Lent.
Yes, because both of these are moments that we're preparing for Christmas and Easter. There's also one other place that purple is used at church, and that is during funerals, to remind the person who has passed away and left this life that their life now needs to be purified in purgatory, and our prayers are important. So purple reminds us that we are destined to be sons and daughters of the Father, kings and queens, princes and princesses with God, the royal color purple, but also reminds us of the need for penance and prayer for our deceased loved ones.